Good morning, students. Last class we discussed about how to calculate the number of gram molecules present in a given substance by using mole. So today we discuss about how to calculate the number of molecules present in a given substance by using mole. How to calculate the number of molecules present in a given substance . So this is our topic, how to calculate the number of molecules present in a given substance. Now, for molecules we can apply the mole. So what are the formulas? For molecules we should write formulas: number of molecules equal to given weight of molecule by gram molecular weight of molecule into Avogadro number. So what is the first formula? Number of molecules equal to given weight of molecule by gram molecular weight of molecule into Avogadro number. So here what happens, we know given weight of molecule and gram molecular weight of molecule we know. We can apply this formula. Suppose second formula, how you can modify according to first formula. We know number of molecules as well as gram molecular weight of molecule. Which one I have to calculate? Given weight of molecule you should calculate. Now the formula should be changes. Given weight of molecule equal to number of molecules into gram molecular weight of molecule by Avogadro number. This is the second formula. Here what we have to do? So we know these two values, we can apply this formula. Suppose how you can modify the first formula? Again third formula, check it. We know number of molecules as well as given weight of molecule. Which one I have to calculate? Gram molecular weight of molecule we have to calculate. Now the formula should be changes. Gram molecular weight of molecule equal to given weight of molecule by number of molecules into Avogadro number. So this is the three formulas. First one, what is that? So we know these two values, we can calculate this one directly, we apply first formula. Next, we know these two values, that means number of molecules as well as gram molecular weight of molecule, we don't know given weight of molecule, then we can apply the second formula. Given weight of molecule equal to number of molecules into gram molecular weight of molecule by Avogadro number. Next, how you can modify the
third formula according to first formula. Here we know number of molecules as well as given weight of molecule. We have to calculate the gram molecular weight of molecule. The formula should be changes. Gram molecular weight of molecule equal to given weight of molecule by number of molecules into Avogadro number. Now problems one by one, check it. Problem one. Calculate the What is our question? Calculate the number of molecules present in 4 grams of H2 molecule. Now, what we have to do according to question, what is given, what is not given, we can identify. Here, we know that Avogadro number. Equal to what is the value of Avogadro number? 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. Now according to question, which one is given? Check it. 4 grams of H2 molecule given. That means given weight of molecule equal to given weight of molecule equal to how many grams given? 4 grams. Next, gram molecular weight of, gram molecular weight of H2 molecule. We know that how to calculate the gram molecular weight. So previous class I explained. Here hydrogen atomic weight how much? 1. Here how many hydrogens is there? H2 molecule, 2 hydrogens. 1 hydrogen equal to atomic weight 1. 2 hydrogens equal to 1 into 2 equal to 2. So this is the gram molecular weight of H2 molecule. Now gram molecular weight of H2 molecule is 2. But here what is the meaning of gram molecular weight? Molecular weight expressed in grams is called as gram molecular weight. So we call 2 grams. Next, Avogadro number. Avogadro number equal to 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. Which one I have to calculate? Number of molecules. Is question mark. But we know that formula. What is that formula? Number of molecules equal to given weight of molecule by gram molecular weight of molecule. Here what is the molecule? H2 molecule into Avogadro number. Here we know all values. So here given weight of molecule how much is there? 4 grams. Next, gram molecular weight of H2 molecule how much is there? 2 grams. Avogadro number value how much is there? 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. Here 2 1 ja, 2 2 ja. Now this value should write 2 into 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. This value should write 2 into 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. What is the value? Now check it. 2 3 ja 6, 2 2 ja 4, 2 into 0, 0, 2 6 ja 12, 12 into 10 to the power 23. So that is the number of molecules present in 4 grams of H2 molecule equal to 12.046 into 10 to the power 23. Next. Calculate the number of problem 2, calculate the number of molecules present in 14 grams of N2 molecule. What is our question? Calculate the number of molecules present in 14 grams N2 molecule. Now according to question we can identify the what is given, what is not given. Given weight of molecule equal to given weight of molecule. Here what is the molecule? N2. How much given? 14 grams. That is the given weight of molecule equal to 14 grams. Next, gram molecular weight of gram molecular weight of molecule equal to what is the molecule? N2 molecule. First we have to calculate the what is the molecular weight of N2 molecule. So we know that how we calculate. Nitrogen atomic weight how much? 14. But how many nitrogens is there? 2. So 1 nitrogen equal to 14 atomic weight. 2 nitrogens, 14 into 2 equal to 28. So gram molecular weight of N2 molecule equal to 28. Now here gram means what? Molecular weight expressed in grams is called as gram molecular weight. So that's why you should write 28 grams. But we know that Avogadro number, what is the value of Avogadro number? 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. Which one I have to calculate? Number of molecules. Equal to question mark. Now formula we know that number of molecules equal to given weight of molecule by, here what is the molecule? N2 molecule. Gram molecular weight of molecule into Avogadro number. These all values apply in the formula. Now number of molecules equal to given weight of molecule, how much is there? 14 grams by gram molecular weight of N2 molecule, how much is there? 28 grams into Avogadro number. What is the value? 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. Now here observe 14 1 ja, 14 2 ja. Now this value should write 1 by 2 into 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. Here 1 by 2 value how much? Divide with 2. Is possible? No, that's why 0.10. It becomes to 10. Take decimal. 2 5 ja, 10. 0. That means here 1 by 2 equal to how much value? 0.5. So now apply here 1 by 2 equal to 0.5 into 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. Here we know that 0.5 we should write 5 into 10 to the power minus 1. 0.5 value is 5 into 10 to the power minus 1 we should write. Then this value apply in the this one. Now 5 into 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 into 10 to the power minus 1. Here 23 power value, so much is there, plus value minus value. 23 minus 1 equal to 10 to the power minus 22 plus 22. So here bigger value plus value is there, that's why 10 to the power 22 will come. Five into 6.023 into 10 to the power 22. Now this value observe 5 3 ja 15. Next 5 2 ja 10. 10 plus 1 11. 5 into 0 0 plus 1.56 ja 30 into 10 to the power 22. So here the number of, calculate the number of molecules present in 14 grams of N2 molecule. How many is there? The number of molecules present in 14 grams of N2 molecule equal to 30.115 into 10 to the power 22 N2 molecules. So this is how to calculate the number of molecules present in a given substance. Then next class I should explain the second formula problems.